guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome if you are new to my channel. Hi, my name is Nicole from Stay Home with Natalie and Nicole, and today I have a pretty big Easter home decor haul. I have a ton of stuff from Target, one thing from Etsy, Marshals, Amazon, TJ Maxx, and Hobby Lobby. But if you guys are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up, and let's just jump right into it. So I wanted to take a quick little minute to talk about these beautiful roses that I'm holding from a company called Rose Forever. Now, if you guys don't know who Rose Forever is, they are a US-based company located in New York that specializes in long-lasting rose arrangements. These roses are all handcrafted by professional and specialized artisans that uses natural oils to preserve every single rose. You can also get these roses in so many different shades of colors and also in so many different types of boxes. I have the classic little black box right here. They also have pink ones. I've even seen marble ones. There's acrylic ones. And I've just recently seen a heart-shaped box, which would be perfect for like Mother's Day coming up, weddings, Valentine's Day, anniversaries, birthdays. But I absolutely love these flowers. They smell absolutely amazing. They literally smell like a fresh cut rose from like a rose garden that has just been delicately placed inside of this box. So I will have a link down below in my description box to Rose Forever and also a coupon code for you guys to use, because I definitely highly recommend these beautiful roses. So I'm gonna start off with Etsy. I did just get one thing, which I ordered a print, and it was like only $3.20 for the print. And then I ended up printing it at Walgreens, which I had like an additional 60% off coupon for like a considered poster print. And I had the perfect frame for this, but it is of this beautiful set of bunnies eating like cabbage and stuff like that with a little basket. It actually looks like it's hand painted. And this is the frame I actually had left over. This was like a kind of like brighter kind of brown color, but I just took some antique wax and went over it. But I think this is beautiful. It's definitely a lot cheaper than buying like a huge picture. And I can just, you know, save this picture and put a different one in for the different seasons, which I think I'm gonna start doing now. But I absolutely love this. And then moving into Amazon, I always like to get pillow covers for the different types of holidays. And this was actually a set. They were sold together, and it was, I believe, $16.99 or $14.99. I could be wrong, but here is the first pillow. It is so cute. It's like a really pretty like burlappy material. The light's kind of making it look like a little white, but it's a burlappy material, has a nice blue stripe and a really pretty rabbit. And this just says cottontail rabbit mix. And then here is the other one, and it is so pretty. I love the detail of this also. So then moving into Target, I did pick up just a couple things. The first off is this adorable cutting board, which I saw a whole bunch of people go crazy for this. It was, I believe it was $14.99 for this, but it is so pretty. I love the detail to it. It is food safe and it is made of mango wood. And this is from the Threshold collection. And then next up from the Target dollar spot, I picked up this adorable glass candy dish and has a rabbit on it. And it's actually like a really heavy kind of glass, and it was only $3 for this, which I thought this was a steal. I actually have a couple pieces from my Bapcha and Jaji that they left me of like chickens, and it was like in the green glass and like different colors glass, but I've never seen a little bunny one, and you can't go wrong for $3. Then next up, I picked up three packs of these. They're considered vase fillers, but they are of these adorable Easter eggs. It's like that rattan kind of material, woven material. And these were $12 for each box. And let me take actually a couple out to show you guys. So this is what it looks like. And it is so cute. I love how it's like supernatural looking, which is kind of like what I went with for my Easter decor this year. I picked up these adorable little bunnies, and they are just, it's just a two pack of small bunnies, and it was for $3, and they actually look like they're made of wood, and you can't go wrong with them. Like, their Easter decor this year in the Target dollar spot section was so good that I also picked up a pack of wooden Easter eggs, and these were also $3 for 6 of them. And you can honestly paint them, you could stain them, or you could just leave them just like the way they are. And then the last two things I picked up from the dollar spot are of these two little bunny wreaths, and they are so cute. I love like the greenery and the twine right here, and these were $5 a piece. And then moving into Ross, I picked up just a couple things, and the first up is this 3-pack of Easter carrots, and it is of like that twine like rattan material. I love like the different color shades of like the brown straw are, and these were only $9.99 for them, which I thought was super cheap. Oh my gosh, I didn't even notice that it says Happy Easter on it. And then I picked up 2 packs of these set of 6 bowl fillers, and they're also of like this straw kind of material with like the different shades of orange and brown. The tops are green, and these were only $6.99 for the set of 6. And then moving into Marshall's, I also picked up just a couple things from there. And first up are these 2 adorable wooden bunnies, and these were $7.99 a piece. And I just love the natural like wood lately. I love all like the different textures and designs of the wood. And these are actually pretty heavy. They did have a different version like this, but a little bit smaller and more rounder. But I kind of like these little chunky ones. And it's got a cute little tail right here, which I think is adorable. So I picked up 2 of them. And then I also picked up 3 of these beautiful napkin ring holders. And they are of these carrots. And these are just so adorable. I absolutely love them. I love like the dark kind of carrot to it and like the green tops right here. And these were $12.99 for each pack. And then at TJ Maxx, I picked up also a couple more things. And it's basically, as you guys can kind of see, they are wood items. So first off, I picked up this bag of 12 wooden Easter eggs, and this was only $12.99 for it, which I thought was a steal for these. And they're actually like a pretty heavy kind of Easter egg too. I'm trying to see maybe if I can attempt to pull one out. I don't have my scissors with me, but you guys can see they're all like different textures and like kind of stains to them. They are so pretty, and these will look really pretty in like an egg tray or in a big basket or like thrown around a table. And then I also picked up 2 of these wooden standing bunnies, and these were $5.99 each. And this is what it looks like. It's super simple, super cute. I love these things, and these will look really cute even as like, I've seen people use something very similar to these as bookends for their books, or have them like on a shelf, different layers of a shelf, or on a tiered tray. That's what I'm thinking of putting these possibly. And then lastly, I went to Hobby Lobby, and I only picked up a couple things this time. Usually I go pretty crazy at Hobby Lobby lately, but I'm trying to hold back a bit. But I picked up 2 of these beautiful wood and egg garlands, and all their Easter stuff was 40% off. So these were originally $9.99, and does it say how? It's 72 inches, so good length, I'd say. But I love the simple wooden beads on these, and it has like a really pretty little egg right here, and they are so cute. This will look pretty like draped over a mirror or a mantle, a cabinet. You could really honestly do anything with garland. Like, you can even just kind of have these hanging out of like a dough bowl or like a tiered tray or anything really. So I thought these were a good deal, because I think I paid like $6.99 for them or something around that. But I love these garlands. And then I had my eye on 3 different kinds of bunnies, and I was actually surprised because the first time I went, they didn't have them. The second time I went, they did have them. And then the third time, they were completely gone, besides one rabbit, which was basically gone the day that they put it up. But first off is this adorable like rattan natural bunny right here, and this was originally $19.99, and this is the one that lays down. And I love that you can like move the ears and pose the ears any kind of way that you want, because I did see one very similar to this one at Target, and you couldn't do anything with the ears. It was kind of stuck the way it is. But these ears, I don't know if you guys can see it, have like a wire right here where you can, like I say, pose them. So I got one that is laying down, and then I also got the one that is standing up, and this was originally $19.99 and then 40% off. But I think they are so cute. They're gonna look so cute on a table together, or you know, in your kitchen, or like even have them like sticking out of like Easter baskets or table centerpiece, anything like that. I absolutely love these. And then lastly, from Hobby Lobby, I've had my eye on this for so many years and I always miss out on it, and it's always sold out online and they never restock it. Because if you guys know, seasonal decor at Hobby Lobby, if you see it early, grab it. You can always return it because a lot of stuff sells out super quick. And we are actually out of town in a different, completely different area, came across a Hobby Lobby, and I was like, you know what, let me run in there and see if they happen to have it. And guys, they had my bunny with the glasses in there. He is so adorable. Like, he looks like really vintagey looking. As you guys can see, it's like some chipping in there with like natural wood. He's got little glasses, matches me perfectly. And I love his little ears. And this guy was originally $21.99 and then 40% off. So I think I paid like $12 for it. So that is pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy my little Easter decor haul. And I can't wait to decorate for Easter next. I know I'm a little behind in decorating this year because I've been super busy at work, but it's okay, better late than never. But I'll definitely have a video showing you guys how I'm going to be using these pieces for my Easter like tablescapes, family room, all that kind of stuff. But if you guys are new to my channel, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys next time.